Bishops in the holy town of Lourdes have prayed on their knees in a penitential gesture to ask God for forgiveness for sexual abuse in the Catholic Church. A month ago, an independent commission published findings which revealed that around 3,000 predators amongst the clergy had sexually abused 216,000 minors from 1950 to 2020. This photo is to serve as a temporary memorial to the victims of sexual abuse until a permanent one can be constructed. This morning, we did not ask the victims for forgiveness. This is a matter more for the interpersonal relationship between the bishops and the victims. We cannot ask forgiveness from people who are not yet able to give it. The Commission's report found that the vast majority of victims were pre-adolescent boys from a variety of social backgrounds. It described the abuse as a massive phenomenon that had been covered up for decades by a veil of silence.
Nous n'avons pas écouté l'adresser cet avertissement.